This one goes out to everybody that's had to survive a fucking clan round.